We are reacting to Eminem, Till I Collapse. Word. This was requested during a live stream.
Mm.
Let's get into this. Don't spaghetti. Hump my mic.
I didn't hump.
What other noise?
That's not humping. That's just a
vocal hump.
No, there's no such thing.
That is. It just went in the dictionary the other day.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Verbal humps.
Yep. And can you?
I'm doing it again. Can I use it in a sentence?
No.
I was gonna say,
can
I spell it?
Can you like essay somebody with it? They're probably gonna say that next.
Yeah.
He verbally humps.
That's how it was created. That's how it was created. This dude walked by his girl and went, and she was like,
"Yo,
that should be something." And now it is. Anyway, let's get into this.
Spaghetti.
This is Eminem Till I Collapse, like I said. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go. What are you laughing at?
Ginger.
This shit sounds wild already. Sounds menacing.
It does. Here we go.
Okay.
Top of the roller coaster.
But sometimes you just feel tired. Feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough.
Hold up. That was the craziest rhyme scheme.
Mm.
That flow, he was already going in. And I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thugs, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in web, spin them in hot venom. Adrenaline shots of penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. Mm. What? Just over and over again.
Crazy.
Bro, this nigga was doing this way too early in the game.
Yeah.
That's crazy. When is this song from?
Look
that up for me. I can look it up. I got it. Eminem Till I Collapse.
2002.
Wow. No, for real. 2002? That's how he's rapping.
Oh, I thought you were talking about how fast I did it.
Nigga, it's the internet.
I was like,
you do
whoa.
Not get credit because Google moved fast, nigga. That is not how this works. You actually took too long for me.
I beat you.
It wasn't how fast. Yeah, because I had to start after you.
Oh, my God. We started.
Your ass should have been right, ready, right when I said it. You should be like, 2002. As soon as I said it, you should have already been searching.
20 years ago.
Get your job done.
20 years ago.
I'll hire a bot. I'll hire a damn AI to do your job. Talk and everything. Wow. Google's AI talks very well, man. They can set appointments.
20 years.
Yeah, so, but 2002, he was rapping like that. That's crazy. Holy shit.
Yeah, that is.
Holy shit.
Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You coming with me, feel it or not? You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop fizzing up? The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God. Slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high. I'ma rip this shit till my bones collide.
Till the moon
comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out,
and my high. Hold up. R.I.P. Nate Dogg, bro. There's never been anyone who could fill his shoes. There's no one in the game. There's never been another person like him. Like, everybody's style has been copied, but no one can do him.
Like, I can tell his voice when I, like, I'll be like, oh, that's him, but yes. I've never listened. I don't know Nate Dogg like that.
But nobody sounds like him. That's all I'm saying. Mm. Nate Dogg is all over the place. Smoke weed every day.
Yeah, yeah. Like, okay.
This dude has the most butter voice in hip-hop ever. I'd say that. I could say that. As far as not, like, singing, but, like...
And no effects.
Just having that voice, you know? Like, all he has to do is just layer. That's all he has to do. He don't got an auto-tune.
Yeah.
That nigga just layers. And it's just... That shit sounds, like, amazing. Crazy, bro. Mm. Crazy. He's special, bro. Nate Dogg was special. Crazy, man.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, because you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Because I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list. Here's the order of my list that it's in. It
go- Bro, this dude's wordplay is crazy. His wordplay, he's like fucking, he's going like this.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Performing, like with his, it's wild. It's wild.
He's literally like rocking back and forth. He said, I got a list. Here's the order of my list that it's in. Like, who the fuck talks like that? Who talks like that? He's like Yoda.
Yeah.
That's crazy, yeah. Bro. And then with the, what did you say? Just realize when it's at its end, because I'm at the end of my wits.
Yeah.
Bro, this dude, he's word playing his ass off, bro. Because I'm at the end of my wits with half of the shit that gets in. What?
Admit when it's at its end. That's a crazy thing to say, too. Admit when it's at its end.
That's what I'm saying. That whole section is just wordplay.
Admit when it's
that
at
that whole
its.
Part.
Yeah.
Is just, the whole part is, the flow is nasty, but that part right there specifically is like, and then he finishes it with, I got a list. Here's the order of the list that it's in.
Yeah.
Like, this dude's wilding, bro.
And he's talking about it in the beginning too, while you're in it, trying to get as much shit. He's fire.
He is, bro.
And it's like so like just, oh, I'm just going to put this song out today. Like, I feel like he was doing this easily for him.
He was doing this easily. He absolutely was doing this easily before. Like, when he was young, they said that he recorded in his first session with Dr. Dre, he recorded Hi, My Name Is and like other hits.
Wow.
Just in his first session.
Oh, okay.
Like, the first time he sat down with Dr. Dre, wow. Hi, My Name Is came out.
Wow.
That's crazy. This nigga didn't have no type of, you know, oh, let me get the rest off. Oh, I'm kind of, my nerves, nothing. Just like, I'm just going to fucking.
Let's go.
Make one of the most iconic songs in hip hop in my first session with you. That's wow. Crazy. Eminem is, he's on another level, bro. He's on another level.
As much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Because I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list. Here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. Put in this industry.
Hold up. Okay. So he said Redman, Jay-Z, Tupac, Biggie, Andre 3000. He was ahead of his time, huh?
Who's Jadakiss?
Jadakiss. But to say Andre from Outkast, that's early to realize that. Because
20 years ago?
Yeah. Like, people give him respect now as like one of the best rappers.
So he knows what the fuck
he's
doing.
But this was before. Yeah. This was before when Outkast was still popping and shit. Like, he knew that Andre 3000 was what he was then.
Yeah.
Because, like, some people still don't know to this day that Andre 3000 is one of the fucking best rappers in the world.
Wild.
But yeah, crazy. So he said, Redman, Jay-Z, Tupac, Biggie, Andre, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and then me. So he said, here's the order of my list that it's in. So he's saying, Redman's the best rapper ever, mm-hmm. first? Or is he saying, he's the best rapper ever, and Reggie is the on the is the last of his list? Here's the order of my list that it's in. Because the order, so I'm thinking he's saying Reggie Miller, I mean, not Reggie Miller. Redman is the best rapper ever. I think that's what he's saying. I think he's saying Redman is his favorite rapper.
Yeah, or Nas, and then him, and then Nas.
No, but look, he says Jada Corrupt. He said Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, Biggie. There's no way that he means him, Nas, Corrupt, and Jada Kiss are the fucking top four. There's no way he thinks that. There's no way that he just put Jada Kiss before Andre 3000, Tupac, Jay-Z. Like, no.
Wow.
Jada Kiss is nice, but nah, not all that. But Redman, that's a surprise. I like Redman. Redman is a dope rapper, and he was ahead of his time, too. He was one of those rappers who was killing it when niggas was still not getting that rap. Rappers really rap like that. Mm. He was already barring shit out. So I get that. I get that.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit. I ended it.
Wow.
No.
It was 223, I think, or something like that. I just looked at it.
Okay. 220 what? Okay, yeah, here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, word. At the end of my wits would have the shit that gets in. I got a list. Here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you more respect you got to give me. The press is wet. Like Bob and your Whitney, they kick me. Till the room goes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color, till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color. Okay. As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the. What is he thinking? How not to go against me. That's hilarious. Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. I eat at MC's heart. What is he thinking? How not to go against me. Smart. That's crazy. Crazy. He's so fucking dope. Come on.
He really is. It's like, and it's like, so like, some parts is like, okay, like, but then he goes crazy.
Yeah,
like,
there's times where just, he just is going, where he's going crazy. Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Absolutely.
He's wild. As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. Bro. Wow.
He just said being someone taking his spot would be death before dying.
Like that would be worse than death.
That would be actually worse than dying. Someone being better than him would be worse than actually dying. This nigga's bugging. He said that would be a death before death, basically. That is crazy, bro. And that was in four bars. This nigga's nice, bro. That was actually in really two bars, but still. Three bars. The props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm a dick. Smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So bro, this nigga's flow is crazy.
Yeah, it's amazing.
He's playing games.
He literally adds an instrument to the beat every single time he raps. Yeah. It's like, absolutely. His voice, he makes his words, like, just add it to the beat.
Absolutely. Absolutely. He sounds like an instrument. You're absolutely right.
Yeah. It's like crazy. Right. Like some people can ride the beat and shit, but like every word.
He's bugging. The that dot
da da. Yes. The
dot da 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 da. Yes. That's not normal, bro. No. That is not normal. Holy shit.
Like I'm an addict, I rap like I'm addicted to smack, like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and pack and constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bump some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack, I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and raps, I want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the world comes off, till the lights go out.
Amazing.
Till my leg give out, can't tap my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my high
turns.
I'ma rip this shit till my bone color. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my high turns. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color.
To my legs give out from underneath. You hear him in the background? Yeah. He's going crazy.
To my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke lives out and my high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone will last.
Yes.
He's murdering that. Oh, he did it again. Okay.
This beat?
Yeah, it's heavy.
It sounds like fucking stampedes coming.
It sounds like,
or like
we will rock you.
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Boom, boom. And that's how Dr. Dre be making beats, bro.
Yeah.
Dr. Dre has like such a simple drum. Such a simple drum like pattern. But then like it hits crazy. It hits crazy. He has this only bop with his drum patterns.
That's wild.
That was amazing. Oh, it's done. Okay. That was amazing, bro. I'm so happy I just heard that, bro.
Yeah. I'm ready to, like, I'll listen to any Eminem. Yeah,
absolutely.
Like, whatever.
Absolutely.
If it's a request, people, like, it's obviously, like, gonna be fire.
Yeah.
You know?
He's amazing.
Yeah.
He's lit. Old, new, regardless.
Yeah.
He's amazing. This dude is... He is one of one. He is one of one, bro.
Absolutely, 100%.
Like, I have been hating on this dude for I don't know how long. For years now. And it's because I wasn't giving him a chance. That's really what it was. Everything I've heard, I'm like, this nigga was doing this when I'm calling him bad. When I'm calling him overrated, when I'm calling him washed up, he's not doing this because this is from 2002. But, like, not alike. Like, shit like that.
Yeah.
Godzilla, like, bro, I was sleeping on this nigga, bro.
Beast.
Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Shut up, Apache.